So
we have this
internet meme Johan may have heard of.
Yes.
But we have this theory that maybe it's more than a meme.
I heard some disturbing news about this thing, and I started some investigations, and it seems like it might be true that Finland doesn't exist, and that we are just Eastern Sweden. So I made some calculations over here, and when I heard about this, and here you can see my final results, which is right here, is my result, and we're trying this. We think we are right here, and today we're going to go into a car, and then we are going to we are going to take a car, and then we are going to drive the car as far west as we can, and if my calculations are correct, then we will reach Stockholm today. So I think
yes, but we need to find out the truth.
We do, yes.
And hey, tää kuvaa vielä. So where are we heading?
East. No, wait, west. Yes. Yes.
Yes, there we are heading. Let's see what we find. It's an IKEA. It's an IKEA. I'm pretty sure. Did it say IKEA? It's an IKEA. We may have concrete proof.
It's not funny anymore. I am losing my grip on reality.
Yes. But we must continue finding new evidence.
Yes.
To back our findings.
This is scientific.
We are going to central Stockholm.
Yes, that is, yes. If you go west far enough, you arrive in Stockholm at some point.
Yes.
By my calculations.
Yes, this is our theory that we went through earlier.
Yes, indeed.
But we gotta find out.
The Baltic Sea is a hoax. We are all... It's just that Sweden... Facts.
Starts looking pretty Swedish to me. Look at those houses.
It's disgusting.
We need to get some supplies.
Indeed.
So we gonna stop by at the store.
Yes.
And we'll see. We had to change the phone.
Yes, we need to go undercover.
Yes, we are undercover now. What the hell? It's just welcome. The storefront was already pretty convincing.
Yes.
We are trying to find some meatballs, Swedish meatballs. But I think they are hiding them.
Yes, they are hiding them. This is not very good. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Yes.
Shock, actually, weird. This is... I don't know what to say, but... Meatballs. I don't think we can deny it anymore. Just
so first we saw the IKEA.
Very disturbing.
Now
and then we drove here out west, and by my calculations we would end up in Stockholm, and it seems that things are starting to get disturbing in Swedish. We were inside the store and we found meatballs, which, as you know, Swedish. We also found knäckebröd, also Swedish. And we also found Swedish text everywhere. And then I bought this supposedly Finnish energy drink, and I flipped it over, and you know what that is? It's Swedish. I don't somehow when we started this, I just, you know, it was just a fun thing, but I'm not having fun anymore.
I think that guy is looking at us.
Go down.
Let's drive. Let's just go. Look normal.
Okay, yes.
Google Maps still says that we are in Finland. Let's try to show that we are in Finland. But obviously, Google is in this. So we just spotted something and we gotta check it out.
Or something really disturbing over here.
Yeah, let's get out of the car.
I'm not sure if my eyes deceive me or if I should have over
it. Yeah, let's take a look. Yeah.
It's Swedish first.
I don't know what to do, what to say.
I don't know, but I'm calling the authority. Someone has to know. People have to know.
What?
The car won't start.
Won't start?
Won't start, no.
Should we check under the hood or?
Yes.
What it says?
Leave.
All right.
Okay.
Maybe
we just. Okay. Let's just.
Should we walk?
Let's try it again.
Yeah.
Let's go. Yes, we are close to getting home. Yes,
we need to just take a left.
Yes.
on the next. Am I right?
Yeah, it's right here.
Hey, I think it's.
Wait, what is this?
What?
What is this?
It's the gate is closed.
Oh, what?
Who is this?
Päivä.
Moi. Missä jäädä?
Moi.
Mitä?
Uut.
Moi.
Okay.
Whoa. Hey, what are you doing?
Please.
What?
Please.
Oh. Does this mean Finland isn't real?
Never has been.